Oh no, I'm about to go to my Mexican dentist appointment. Will it be hygienic and clean? Will they do a good job? I'm about to find out. Look at this dilapidated neighborhood. Can you imagine going to the dentist in a place like this? Hola.
Explain your teeth, qué es lo que tienen, ¿ok? So, mira, aquí tenemos, this is your bait, que en este caso se llama amalgama. Te pregunta, your question is your much coffee, drink coffee, but this is, son pigmentaciones, ¿ok? O mancha. Vemos bien. Estas son manchas. No es caries, son manchas o pigmentaciones. Estas son provocadas por tomar mucho café, ¿vale? It's good. Qué bonita, ¿vale? Good. Good. Y aquí tenemos.
Okay, so the cleaning is done, and now I get to see the results.
You remember it's brown pigmentation? This is pigmentation. Is tardamos, tenemos no tequita, okay? Pero ya tenemos todo bien limpio. Your cavity is 1, 2. Little. Son muy pequeñas, entonces probablemente no son necesarias quitarlas, ¿ok? Y bueno, de la parte.
Bueno, gracias.
You're welcome.
There you have it. That was my trip to the Mexican dentist for a tooth cleaning. No fuss, no muss, no pain. Very professional, very well done. Nice, clean, fresh feeling that I have. And the total cost was 800 pesos, which in right now, today's exchange rate with US dollars was exactly $42.20. So you can't beat it. So the next time you're thinking about getting some dental work, you might want to consider coming to Mexico. Hasta luego!